takeoff technique just demonstrated, along with its other unique maneuvering characteristics, are made possible through the use of four movable nozzles located two on each side of the aircraft. The pilot is able to control the direction of thrust by positioning these four movable nozzles.